veteran left-handed batter. 0-2 pitch. Curveball hit towards right. It's through for a base hit. They're going to wave around Belnomi. Hassan's throw will go to third base, holding the runner at second. Scoring the go-ahead run is Belnomi. And the Durham Bulls take a 4-3 lead here in the top of the 11th inning on an 0-2 base hit by Mike Fontenot to right field. Boy, he hung in there on that big curveball.